Should I learn Python in Linux or Windows?
You can use Django and Python on Windows. That's popular simply due to the sheer number of Windows systems.
Why then are Django and Python in Linux popular?
It is so much easier to work with Django and Python in Linux. Some Python packages won't install on Windows or fail to do so without tons of errors.
You can get Python packages that do work on Windows.
Python/Django software that relies on complex dependencies is better supported on Linux. This is true whether you need to install special libraries or extensions, something a Windows machine might balk at.
It sounds like Python is designed for Linux.
Django and Python are so well suited for Linux environments that they tend to be developed specifically for that environment. At which point, there's no point installing it on a Windows machine.
Then the only real option is Python, Django and Linux.
Not so fast. You can use Windows for Django work, without using Python.
I want to work with Python. Even Django was written in Python.
Python is a great cross-platform language, because it runs on almost every platform. Use Windows, Eclipse and PyDev to create Python apps for Windows if that's your heart's desire.
Mac OS X machines come with Python 2 already. I'm surprised there isn't more iOS and Python development.
You can even use Ubuntu Desktop VM to develop Python applications.
That's too esoteric. I might as well use BSD. But it sounds like I can just work on Windows and get away with it.
Linux is on so many servers you really need to test everything on it, even if you somehow manage to develop a Python for Windows app.
This is like asking HTML or JavaScript and being told to learn both to do good with either one.
That's the problem with IT, there's no one master language or OS or hardware solution. You need to be bilingual to be more than a poorly paid code monkey and multilingual to get paid well.